Hi, this is Frank Bucker, and this is a Marriage Minute. I want to talk about coping, and that's sort of a general kind of thing, but we have gone through a lot of stuff in the last almost 2 years, and I want to talk about some of the things that you can do to cope, to get by, to get through, to get over all the stuff that's going on. And here's the very first thing that I want you to think about. Maybe, all of us, me included, are going through stuff. Okay, this is what I want you to realize. This ain't your first rodeo. I know, it sounds sort of silly, but what I mean by that is that you have come through a whole bunch of stuff in your past. Maybe you've forgotten the things. You've gone through illnesses and injuries and problems and moving and job changes. A lot of junk has happened. Guess what? You survived. And you will survive this. You really will. Look at your past. Look at where you've been. Look at the things you've had to deal with. And understand you can deal with this. And you can get through it. Okay? So first thing is, hey, this ain't your first rodeo. Okay? And you survived it. And you've done pretty well. So think about that. And stand on that. Okay? And we can move through this. Okay? God bless. Thanks for watching.